Hi. I have a question.
What is coding? That's a great question.
It's kind of about telling a computer what to do with specific instructions made just by you, but it's really about so many other things. So please listen up now to the words that I sing. It's about solving problems and finding a way to make our lives better. Well, we work and we play. It's about breaking things down, then building them up, and working through challenges and not giving up. It's about asking questions, not just words on a screen. It's inventing new things, things the world's never seen. It's about imagination and creating new dreams that can change your life and help you grow wings. It's about, perhaps most of all, it's about people like me and you, the big and the small, because you see the game you're playing. Someone made that. The way you're paying. Someone made that. Those points you're scoring. Someone made that.
That guy over there snoring? Well, that's not really coding, actually. But anyway, those other things are the computer game and the payment system and the points and stuff. Well, they didn't just appear. It's not magic. But truthfully,
someone made those. Yes, real human beings. Actually, not just one person. It was probably a team of people just like me and you. And you, they learned how to code. And you can too. They learned how to code. And you can too. They learned how to code. And you can too. They learned how to code. And you can too. Yes, they learned how to code. And you can too.
Actually, I just wanted to know, where's the bathroom?
Oh, it's just over there on the right. But hurry back now, we have lots to cover, like hardware and software, and sequencing, variables, conditions, and so much more. We even get to learn about bugs.
Ha, bugs.